Today we are going to draw number drawing using number 4. Shall we start now? First we have to draw number 4. Then we have to draw cloud-like shape on the top of it. Okay. Now, following that, we have to draw a ball-like shape here and extend the line like this. Then we have to draw the eye. Like this. We have to draw 3 lines be connected at one end to get smiling mouth. Then we have to draw the hair like this. Children, I hope you all have guessed what we are drawing now. Yes, it's a clown. As you wish, you can decorate the cap. Here, we have to draw the dress like this. After you complete the drawing, you have to do the outline of the whole picture. We give the outline. We have to draw some more circles to make this picture still more interesting. For that, we can use pro circle or bangles or coins. Now the picture is completed. We have to give the outline for the whole drawing. Before we start color the image, I would like to introduce the colors. If you want to, you can use this color combinations, or else you can use the direct colors also. Let me introduce the colors. This is green combination, dark green, light green and lemon yellow. If you don't like this dark green color, you can use the leaf green color also for this. Then this is yellow combination, deep yellow, lemon yellow and white. And this is red combination, red, orange, lemon yellow. This is blue combination, Prussian blue, cerulean blue, light blue and white. And here we have peach combination, light orange, peach and white. Here we have pink combination, rose pink and white. Here we have the brown combination, black, brown, yellow ochre and white. And here we have violet combination, dark violet, violet and white. So the drawing is over now. We start color the picture and have fun. Use peach color for the face and red color for the nose. Remaining parts of the picture you can color as you wish. I suggest some colors. Before I suggest colors for other parts of the picture, we start color the face. This is light orange. Which I am using here. Let me use some peach. Some white. Then red combination for the ball. On the nose, red, pink. White. And I'm just going to do same red color combination here also. Then pink, and then white. Here we can use a red combination or pink combination. I have used here pink combination. Now we start doing that orange mixed with the red. So I just do red combination here, but I'm going to use more orange. First we have to do the red, then more orange. Lemon yellow. If you want, you can add, I told you that already, you can make it as a red combination also. So if you want a red combination, you have to do red, orange and lemon yellow and then white. We start doing the red combination for this. I do red. Then orange. Then lemon yellow. I'm going to do the blue combination for the dress. So I just take the Prussian blue. I'm going to use the cerulean blue. Light blue and white. So I'm going to mix that cerulean blue and white. So we get the light blue, or is direct light blue also can be used. Do white. Once it's over, we have to do gray color for the eye, and we have to do white here, and this has to be black in color, and we are going to keep the highlight. So while you do with the black sketch pen, you make it fully black and leave white spot at the middle of the circle. So once it's over, we add a blue combination or violet combination. Just add the violet little bit and then blue and light blue. So light blue, I'm just going to add this white with the brush, cerulean blue. So it is going to be the light color. Now after we complete that, I'm going to color the mouth. We do the red, pink, white. The outline you will do with the black sketch pen. We already have done. I'm just confirming the line. to start coloring this. I'm doing violet combination here. Dark violet. Violet. White. Then I'm going to do yellow combination. So you can do deep yellow. Lemon yellow, and then white. Then we have to add some more colors. I do blue combination, Russian blue, cerulean blue, light blue, and then white. Then we can do a red combination, red, orange, lemon yellow. Let me add one more color, white. We have to do brown combination, brown. First you can do black, or else you can do dark brown. Generally we do black at first, then brown, and then we have to do yellow ochre. After we complete this clown, we have to color the all the balls. So we can do as you like, some different colors, except the green, because I'm going to do green color for the background. So I'm doing blue here, Russian blue, cerulean blue, or just you can start with the cerulean blue directly also, then add some light blue, and then white. Then I do red combination here, red, orange, lemon yellow, and white. Like the same, we have to add some more. I do yellow combination, deep yellow, lemon yellow. I do here some blue combination, Russian blue,
cerulean blue. Light blue, red. Just do your red combination. Red, orange. Lemon and blue, and then white. Now the other combinations are pink, violet. We do violet combination here. Violet. Dark violet, violet, and white. Again, the same combination here also. Dark violet, violet. This violet combination. Violet. Violet. Then white. Now we can do some yellow combination here. I do here deep yellow, deep yellow, one more time, lemon yellow, and then white. The same combination here also. So, or you can do some pink combination, or we do some peach combination. Light orange, peach, white. Once everything is over, we have to start giving the green combination color for the background. So first I do the dark green color here. And here also some dark green color. Light green color. If you want, you can add fluorescent yellow after you complete this light green color, or else lemon yellow also you can do. I'm just doing the light green color here. Once the light green is over, we have to add fluorescent yellow or lemon yellow. So I'm just going to add the lemon yellow. And then I'm just going to add the white. Just try to mix the color, the white with the lemon yellow. Let me highlight the outline of these circles. You can do coloring using oil pastels or crayons, it's your wish. Now the painting is completed. It's very colorful. I hope you all had a fun.